Valentino Rossi painting part two. So hopefully you watch part one, and in part one I do the underpainting, keep the painting a little bit patchy, and in this video I'll go over the entire painting and bring each area to finish. I'm using the same paints, which are titanium white, yellow ochre, light red, cadmium red light, alizarin crimson, ivory black, and ultramarine blue. Near the end of the painting, I use a couple of different colours, which are flake white and quinacridone red. And that's just because they're a bit more transparent to do the bit of scumbling and glazing. So we'd just like to wish Valentino all the best for his retirement, even though we know that he's got his own team, so he'll still be around the MotoGP. And thanks, Valentino, for all the entertainment you've given the fans over the years. So thanks for watching, and if you've enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.